Hello everyone, it's Tyler, your Royal Flush crew member. I'm here with Dylan Linde. He won our last season's WPT 5 Diamond event. How has that changed your life since you won?
I mean, in a lot of ways. Obviously the financial gain from it was massive, so that was, it enabled us to buy a home here in Las Vegas.
Oh, nice.
But the confidence from it was huge. I mean, I've played high stakes poker for a long time without winning a big tournament like that. And so just, kind of knowing that when I got in the moment and I could play and make myself proud of my play when the pressure was on, felt good and was, carried me through the rest of the season. I had some other good finishes after that. So it's been big in a lot of ways.
That's awesome. That's amazing. What are some of the perks about being a part of the WPT Champions Club?
Being in the Champions Club has been great. I went to Thunder Valley for the first time last year, and there was a fantastic Champions Club dinner there.
Okay.
And then the Tournament of Champions is incredible. The gift bag was so much fun. It felt like Christmas to get all this cool stuff.
What do they have in it?
Had like a gift certificate for these shoes. Actually, the shoes that I'm wearing right now, Athletic Propulsion. Probably the most comfortable shoes I've ever had, which I never would have known about until then. A nice bottle of wine, a cigar, a jacket, a few other things too.
What makes being here at the Bellagio for the Five Diamonds such a special event?
Well, for me, coming up in poker, like the Bellagio kind of embodied high stakes gambling. You know, it's like where Bobby's room is, where you saw all the legends come and play. Also, now that I live here in Vegas, it's kind of like my home turf. I come here and I play cash games all the time, play tournaments here all the time, so it just feels comfortable. Kind of feels like home almost.
Yeah, it's really cool. So where can we expect to see you this season with a World Poker Tour?
You will definitely see me at LAPC. I will not be in Borgata because my honeymoon is in January, so we'll be skipping that.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
Yay, that's awesome.
Yeah, I just got married 2 weeks ago.
Oh my gosh, congratulations!
Thank you.
That's awesome.
Thank you. We are doing kind of a tour of Asia. We're going to go to Thailand, Vietnam, Korea, and Japan.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
So a little bit of cold, a lot of warmth.
Who chose that? Both of you?
Kind of settled on. There's a bunch of places that we've wanted to go. We've done a lot of traveling for poker, but we've never done like a real vacation for poker. And these are all places, parts of the world we've never been to. So
that's
we decided
so cool.
to do that.
That is really cool.
I'm excited.
Yeah, for sure. I would be excited too. Okay, so our last question. We caught a glimpse of your Wu-Tang shirt that you had last season. Can you give us kind of in order your favorite Wu-Tang Clan members?
My favorite Wu-Tang Clan members?
Yes.
Well, I have to say number one is the RZA, just because he, is in charge of all the production and the beats too. So besides like being a good rapper, there just wouldn't be a Wu-Tang without him. And then I have a personal love for Old Dirty Bastard, rest in peace, as came up with some of my favorite songs, has like the most unique rhyming style and just the most absurd like video presence. Then probably Method Man, and then Ghostface, Killa,
okay.
And then Raekwon, probably
right.
My top five.
Very nice, awesome. Well, you guys have it. Thank you so much for your time, and I wish you so much luck here at the Five Diamond event.
You're welcome,
thank you.
For nonstop poker action at home or on the go, sign up today at clubwpt.com, where you'll never lose a dime playing poker, guaranteed.